said I just might guess. I just can't change the dweller. The party gets me wet. To ask the Lord that I
you see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm speaking quietly now because I've been sick, so my voice is like gone, and also I'm shy. I've not been like vlogging properly for a minute. I've been just recording little bits here and there, but I've not really been talking because I don't feel good. But that's the whole point of this video, is I'm trying to feel better. And I've been sick for, feels like I've been sick for a while. But I think it's because I've been drained mentally for like a month as well. We're not doing that today. So I'm about to go to the shop to get some little bits, and then I'll catch you when I'm actually doing something productive or just anything.
Please ignore my appearance. I need to get ready, but that's what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna go get my nails done. I got my lashes done the other day. Kind of vlogged that a bit, so I'll put that here. Today I'm getting my nails done. My fingers are naked, so I'm very excited to get my nails done today, and it's gonna be a fun set, but hopefully they turn out the way that I'm hoping. I love nail day. I love any like self-care pamper day. It's just my thing. I'm on my period, and this morning I literally just woke up and I was like bawling my eyes out, so it's a good thing that I'm getting my nails done today. We're gonna turn the day around.
So much outside.
Luckily my home is a 2-minute walk, but I'm not trying to get my hair wet. Please, is this fine?
I'm gonna try this kombucha raspberry lemonade. I've never had kombucha before, so okay, what actually even is it? I don't even know. Mom, please try some of this. I think it tastes like vinegar or alcohol or vinegar.
It just tastes like raspberries in lemonade.
I wish it tasted like that for me, but I'm gonna force myself to drink it anyway. Because I think it's good for you.
I don't even know what it is.
I don't even know either, to be honest. I don't even know.
It's a Sunday and I'm about to have my everything shower. Since this vlog is kind of like a self-care vlog, then I thought I'd just take you through my nighttime routine after my everything shower. I'm gonna bathe and then I'll be back. I'm clean, I'm fresh. So let's get into the night routine, shall we? I've got SpongeBob on at the moment. I've been watching SpongeBob recently and it's actually so nostalgic and it's making me so happy. What is on my floor?
There is an enormous spider on the floor. Oh my gosh.
In one of our previous vlogs, you saw that I got this book and I'm not even that far in. I'm on page like 60. So far, so good. So I recommend this. When I get out of the shower, first things first, I dry brush my legs and my arms just to like exfoliate after it. It's also meant to be good for like blood flow and other things that I can't remember. Low-key hurts, but like in a good way. Yeah, I've been going between either this cocoa butter daily skin therapy one or the Vaseline Cocoa Radiant. I like this one if I'm in the mood for a thinner body lotion because this one's quite thick. I think I'm just going to use this one today. It smells, honestly, it smells delicious. Ain't no nigga that I trust to knock off the dust. I forgot to take off my rings. Oh my gosh, that's so icky. I actually hate getting moisturizer in my rings. Anyone else? Walker got sack under my arm, cause stacking up a must. I crush the perk into the tux to eat up the fuss. Move like a boss, I'm not like them, they doing such and such.
To cut some curtain bangs for me because my hair has just been flat and ugly and dead for way too long now. This vlog is a little self-care glow up vlog, so what better time than now? Okay, what do you think? It's cute, right? It's a little bang moment. I love it.